We wait for this to load. I'm sorry about this. As you heard in the first episode, so I'm going to make my name, I'm going to create my character, I'm going to do everything.
We go on, it will not be easy. You probably can't even do it, but I believe in you. You'll see most of these now and again, but we also got some cool epic quests coming up, so whatever. Get ready, get set, you're surfing on the interwebs, okay? I screwed up the rhyme, Helvet. Anyway, you got a lot of social internet type stuff to do here. I'll explain more in each section. You need to create an account to access the content, so you should get on that. Just remember to not read any user agreements, especially the section about us having all your social media permissions. Definitely skip that part. Thank you. Don't sue me. I want to keep my bucks, please. Thank you. Disclaimer, do not sue PewDiePie.
This is my actual name on YouTube.
Wonderful time of the year, and you don't have to wait till morning to get your special items and holiday event. Make sure you save some bucks to get yourself the gift that you most surely deserve. As for me, I'll bring out my nicest sweater and game in front of the fireplace like our ancestors did. Tuber customization, where you can change the way you look, but not the way you smell. You smell bad. Here, you can change your skin tone, your clothes, your hair or hats, your eye color, and even put on a stylish pair of glasses if that's your jam. This would be convenient whenever I go outside. Anyway, speaking of toast and jam, I'm hungry for some chatpula. I'll be back later.
I want to be a zombie! Aw, I can't. I wanted to be a zombie real bad. Is that one straight open? And if I'm not his father, I have something to do. That wasn't cool. Well, I like mohawks. I usually get mohawks anyways. I can do it. I'm with the gas mask! And you were not. Well, they have the eye. I want the eyeball. That's it. No, that's not cool. That's funny. That's funny.
To the rest of the world by pressing the publish my room button. That way, you can show off your bomb-ass room, get people voting for it during events, and add your friends.
You don't have any friends, do you?
No.
Don't worry about making some changes once it's published. You can publish your room as many times as you want during the event. This is where I'd put a funny joke, but I'm not funny, and I'm too tired, so f- Swearing, that's funny, right?
I'm sorry.
Don't just think you're the best, know you're the best, thanks to the leaderboard section. To be fair, I'm the best, so you can aim to be second best. I know you can do it. I believe in you.
I believe in me. This kind of food type does not actually possess knowledge of your shared success.
Hey, I saw that. In most of the songs we hear on the radio. No doubt, it's the holidays.
Holidays.
Hope you made sure to leave space in the corner of your room to build a little shrine to the longest night of the year with these new special items. Make it to the top of the leaderboards and you'll get some gold, frankincense, and myrrh, or their in-game equivalent. I'll be a modern Santa, entering your rooms through the chimney of your modem. Make sure you leave some virtual cookies and milk.
That's where you go. Yes, that's where you go. He's the best.
Each week we have these sweet events where you can win a bunch of neat stuff. Vote for the rooms you like or the ones you feel respect the current theme. Skip the rooms you don't care about. That's easy, right?
What's happening?
Shipping is not good enough? Fine. I guess we can throw some random bucks in there. Happy now?
Yeah.
Captain Lambos and Bucks. The knowledge tree.
The knowledge tree.
Which is actually more like a gross brain place, really. Speaking of gross brains, this is where you can spend those brains you've been getting for leveling up or completing epic quests. You can use them to purchase knowledge, which is really just our version of the perk system seen in every game nowadays. They're all really cool, especially the expensive ones. I'm contractually obligated to tell you about those.
Gotta start somewhere, right? I've tried, somewhere else, but whatever.
Unlike the real world, here, you can easily make friends by adding other tubers to your contact list. It's kinda like Face your fears and add as many friends as you like. Don't be that creepy person adding way too many people. Alright? Keep it 100 or less? I don't know. How many friends do you need? You're that desperate? Okay.
I don't want to visit, I don't want to let's see. What just happened? Oh, okay. That doesn't sound good. I think I broke it. I'll fix it later. I want those, let's put those right there. I can't put this right there, so... Yeah! Puzzle! Shit, I think I broke my game, guys. Oh no. I think I broke it. I'm going to get some more friends. I'm going to play a lot of this. Not all some of these. Do things and, you know, get new things. I'm going to get new things while you guys are on. So, yeah. But I'm going fast. Cinnamon Toast Cream. Triple Tap. Smash.
One room is not enough to hold all your artistic talent and dreams. That's why the fine folks who run Tuber Simulator have made it so you can have three different rooms. So you can also experiment with stuff, like, you know, in university.
I don't think that this is safe at all. Oh, we're doing it. We're playing Puzzle, actually. Yeah. I hope that no one does this to the dog. Oh, shit. Last time I played it, wouldn't let me play it. I'm so happy that it's not because last time I tried, wouldn't let me play it yet. I was so pissed. Because I love this game. I love this game. Yeah. I really hope that no see their dogs. Come on, no! Okay.
This isn't your first time.
In the shipping menu, so you know where most everything is. You can use the boost up there to make things faster. You can also play Puggle by pressing that button that only shows up when an item is being shipped. Don't worry about Maya or Edgar. I throw them around all the time, and they're usually okay.
What the heck? Disclaimer, don't report anybody to your animal friend. This is just a game. Oh my gosh! That's not right at all. Oh, cool.
for casuals? This is some serious shizzle, son. Here, you can keep track on stuff like XP, trend levels, and even see what your top 10 best videos are. It's just like the real it's Tuber. This is just like real Tuber. Welcome to Tuber Simile.
We're getting very good. YouTube is already taken. Trump makes the holiday great again. Mr. Joe Hatch, unlimited kisses. Oh my gosh. Funny. I'm going to play until I get it in. Okay, no. Get no. Let's see if this works. Nope, that won't work right now. Oh. I'd have to figure this out after. Oh, cool. Okay, well, this is Google Simulator. So if you like it, please hit that like button. Please, not that, it's not that, like button, but press that subscription button, press the subscription button, smack that like button, and comment with whatever you need to, whatever, I don't know what I'm talking about, so I'm sorry. And this is the end of this video. At least I'm going to wait till 45, okay? Thank you. I'm going into sun. 45. Yeah. Yeah, I just went in. Yeah. This isn't dangerous at all. I'm trying to tell you that. There we go. That's what I'm going to do. So we're gonna end this video right here. But thank you guys for watching. Please press the like button, like the subscribe button, and leave a comment on what you want to see more of, whatever. And I thank you guys so much, and later. Peace out.